Bommai was one of the ones who protested that the Christians should not be disturbed. He was in the, I think he was in Janata Dal that time, and 12 years now, he seems to be encouraging these groups and vigilante to attack us. I don't think this is a good move.
Not only against the Christians. It is, that means to say that any religion, anybody who gets converted, gets penalized. It can be a Muslim, it can be a Buddhist, it can be a Sikh, it can be anybody. We are protesting our rights.
Government should know that we are hurt. And being hurt, it's a feeling that burns in our heart that the government did not trust us. And this is not a good thing.
Now, Hedaruvanta Jana Alla. Yavudu Kanoonu Tanni, Yen Beku Maadi, Nimma Hatra Kelta Idini.
The Karnataka state government is all set to introduce an anti-conversion bill to be tabled in the forthcoming legislative assembly in Belagavi in December 2021. Christian missionaries functioning in state express resentment and disagreement against the arbitrary move of the state government in its efforts to introduce the anti-conversion bill. Archdiocese of Bengaluru in their press release said, as a prelude to this needless exercise, a few religious fundamentalist groups have already started attacking and vandalizing our churches and prayer halls across Karnataka. In order to express resentment and disagreement against the arbitrary move of the state government, the group held a peace gathering on Saturday at St. Francis Xavier's Cathedral Campus, Cleveland Town, Bengaluru.
Proposal or a discussion doing rounds that government may come up with anti-conversion bill in the winter session of assembly. The Christian community leaders along with other community leaders today have joined here to express their strong resentment at this move. If there is any conversion by fraud or by deceit, there are enough provisions in the law to deal with such a situation and the victims can approach. Actually, this is an effort to stifle the freedom of expression and the freedom of religion that is guaranteed by the Constitution. So there is no reason for such a bill to be enacted, which will only embolden the antisocial elements.